Hello, everybody. Live from New York City. It's Thursday. I'm not actually in New York City. This is just a poster. Anyways, coming to you live from my new favorite recording spot, my room. It's pretty exciting. I'm currently drinking the blood of my enemies. Just kidding. I'm a 64-year-old woman. It's cranberry juice. So this week, I'm so excited that you guys have tuned in because I will be singing I Dreamed a Dream from the Broadway musical Les Miserables. Les Mis for short. I know that I've sang a song from Les Mis for you guys before, so this will kind of be similar, same feel. Not as much acting for you guys because I feel like I just wouldn't do it justice. So this week I've decided to give you guys an audio clip of my recordings from this week, and I think you'll find that you enjoy it just as much, if not more. Hope you guys enjoy. Here's I Dreamed a Dream.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night, with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. Summer by my side, he filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now life has killed the dream.
Thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I loved this song and I loved singing it for you guys. And it actually was a request. See, It really does work. If you request them, I sing them. Thanks so much for watching. So glad you tuned in. Hit that like button, hit that comment button. But above all else, I repeat, above all else, hit that subscribe button. I would love to follow you guys. I would love to know your names, know your stories, know where you're from. Tune in next week for more Theater Thursday. I'm so excited you stopped by.